for my own mental health, had to say to myself.